In 2013, 17-year-old Kendrick Johnson was found dead, rolled up inside a wrestling mat. Law enforcement ruled the death an accidental asphyxiation, saying he climbed into a rolled-up mat to retrieve his sneakers. His parents are convinced that he was murdered by his teammates. The case was closed with no charges filed. What do you think happened?